And at one point, we were both 2 under. Yeah. What's up, guys? Welcome back. 2 weeks on tour. What day is today? It's Wednesday. We're in the Camelot parking lot. We played a practice round here yesterday for the Pro-Am. Wind is up today. It's going to be a fun little test. If you haven't played Camelot, if you're not from Ottawa, it's an awesome golf course. We took the drone out yesterday, so you can see some drone footage in a minute. But basically, we're going to play the Pro-Am, and then we're going to get right back in this car, drive 5 hours tonight to St. George's. Before we hit the road, we'll fill you guys in on how we played, how we did, if we made them any money or not. Until then, enjoy some dope B-roll footage of Camelot. What's up, guys? We are in the car. It's lit by the iPhone right now. It's blinding. It's 8:45. This shotgun started at 1 o'clock. We finally got out, but we both cashed T3, T7 in the money. It was a good day. It was blowing like 25 miles all friggin' day. Greens were lightning fast. I shot even, Ben shot 2 over. Ben almost got killed.
Yeah.
Got hit by his cart, got hit by a shank. Is that what happened?
Yeah, so on the 6th hole, there's a par 3 that runs kind of parallel to it. I was off to the side in a safe location for most, but he drilled the hosel and hit the windshield directly where I would have been sitting. Fortunately, the windshield didn't break, but I was slightly rattled.
And it was funny because we were texting throughout the round to see how we were doing. And at one point we were both 2 under, and then we both proceeded to make back-to-back bogeys. But I just told him, I shanked a shot on a par 3, I shanked it onto another tee. I did get up and down for par, and then he's like, I just got hit by a shank.
Yeah,
so it was a fun day. We gotta thank Camelot a lot for letting us out on short notice. Awesome 20 teams, it was a lot of fun. Playoff at 71, missed it by a stroke. Late 3-putt, but there's some undulation on these greens that it was playing tough, so we're pleased with our play.
Yeah, I mean, it really was probably playing like par 74 or 5. Like, yeah. It was not easy.
It was not. Like, greens rolling like 11 and slopey, but it was wet last night, so like there was a lot of bumps on them. Yeah. Like, we were playing the ball lifting in place, but it was howling wind, and this golf course has tons of elevation. So it felt like we played 36 holes. Yeah. It was a long day. They did the dinner and they paid us out. So now we have 5 hours to drive to St. George's. My tee time is 1:32 tomorrow. What's yours?
12:30 something. I don't know. 12:30.
Yeah. So stay tuned in a day or so. Friday afternoon, Friday evening, we'll upload how we did in the first 2 rounds of the Quebec Open. But until then, give this video a thumbs up. Subscribe if you haven't subscribed, because 2 weeks on tour, it's winding down, but there's a lot more to come. And hopefully we can ride this good play today into the Quebec Open. So we'll see you guys in a couple days. Peace.